There's William. It's Wednesday. He's almost to finish his second week of lunging. He's been lunging 15 minutes a day. He has a softer, kinder eye, and Michelle thinks his canter's really changed. See, he feels good. He used to wring his tail a lot and kind of tuck it in when he cantered. And he never felt, and it never seemed like he felt comfortable to have his head down. A bit spooky out here today.